In my yesterday's video, my reaction on Somebody by the Chainsmokers and Drew Love, I dubbed the Chainsmokers the king of collaboration. Now, today, I'm gonna officially dub J Balvin the king of collaboration in Latin music. It's official. From now on, he is the king of collaboration in Latin music. His latest collaboration called Familiar is with Liam Payne. Can't wait to check this thing out. Let's go. Please don't forget to smash the subscribe button here for daily awesome reactions. Let's go right now. Ooh. Is it Colombia or somewhere else? Uh-huh. Yeah, just an intro, that's it. Alright, so this is in English and Spanish. Ooh. Yeah! Ooh. This tune reminds me of summer being around the corner. This is perhaps the greatest collaboration I've seen in the past 2 or 3 months. Look at that place. Where was it? Why does it sound familiar to me? Bro, is this Venice Beach? Yeah, it could be. By the way, J Balvin's new album will drop in May. In the next 20 days, if I'm not mistaken. La 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 la. That part is so familiar to my ears. This part. Da la 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 la. Bro, I love this. A big thumbs up to this. I loved it. What do you think, guys? What do you think about this collaboration? Let me know in the comment section below. I loved it. Yeah. This girl has it all. Dangerous Woman was her last album, which was released in 2016, and now she is back with a single called No Tears Left to Cry. I can't wait to check this thing out.